Kennedy Street as it was just 20 years ago. People didn't live in the Kennedy streets of the world. They existed like animals. Only the strong survived for better days. The weak fell by the wayside in the streets without trees.
When I was 14, I made a list of things, see? A list of things I was going to get. Well, I ticked them off one by one. Everything I wanted, I've got. You are on the list now. The last item.
Now get out here. Go on, get out. I don't care about the mess you make of your own life. That's your business. I do care about Tommy. Yes, I care about him. Tommy, I'd ram this iron right in your face.
Sylvia Sims as Hetty, the girl who ached to get away from Kennedy Street almost at any price. Herbert Lom as Wilkie, bred in the street, but rich and ruthless enough now to buy everything and everyone except the one girl who was like a fever in his blood. Ronald Howard as Frank Collins, whose love for Hetty got in the way of his duty. Stanley Holloway, triumphant star of My Fair Lady, in the lovable role of Kipper, the street corner bookie of Kennedy Street.
You are my little bitch.
Also starring Joan Miller, as the mother who lost out to the squalor of the street a long time ago.
I don't want your life to be like mine. Don't you see that if you had Wilkie, everything would be different, everything.
All you want to do is moon about that Martin piece.
No good talking to him, Jackie. He's gone soft.
With Carol Leslie, the good time girl. And introducing a remarkable young actor, Melvin Hayes as Tommy. The look on his face was like that of a wolf's. Reaching out in despair to escape the poverty of his cheerless years.
I'll go find him.
Get out of here! No,
I'm trying to help you!
No, get her alone!
Leave her alone!
What are you going to be scared of, Mum? What are you got to live for? Whatever you go afterwards, it can't be any worse than this.